Didn't expect to see you so soon.
Thought I'd check out the stables.
Well, these ain't it. I'm just tending Brutus here. He's an echo. Stables down yonder in town, and if you find a beast you want saddled, drop on by.
I'll keep an eye out, Mosey. Thanks.
How did Boglings end up on Kobo?
You can thank Grease for that. He brought him here on accident, is what I heard, at least. Raiders kill him in droves. I've seen him.
How would anyone kill a Bogling?
Exactly. You can't eat him, can't skin him, can't even trade with him. One of the Bedlam Raider chiefs used to shoot him for fun.
Just point me in his direction.
Don't bother. I handled it already.
All right.
Neckos are local to Kobo, and I've known Brutus here since I landed.
Nice job. Found another shard.
Let me see. Good job. Okay, what do we got? Like the new look?
Well fought, but you are outmatched.
This is my tower. What do you want?
To offer you something. A proposal.
Interesting. Do your thing, buddy.
Thank you.
Let's stop. Nice job, BD.
That's it. Give it a try. Not bad, huh?
I feel great.
There you are, good as new. Almost. Lone Wars weren't yesterday.
Did we win?
Nope.
Oh, no.
We'll have to find another way around.
Let that be a lesson to y'all. You come into my outpost, I'll hunt you down and kill you myself.
Come on, you blasted beast. Move! You come from Dredger Gorge? Still walking, huh? Folks don't last long around here. Especially ones poking around raider turf.
It wasn't exactly the welcome party I was looking for.
Sounds like you could use a drink. Monk will whip you up something nice down in Pyloons.
Thanks for the tip.
How did I end up on this blasted planet in the middle of this blasted outer rim nowhere?
Great find. Wildlife is thriving here. Prey, predators, lone hunters, herds, all coexisting without the interference of the Empire. Or Jedi. Seeds belong somewhere with fresh soil. One open.
Thank you. Thank you.